Hey guys, what's going on? Today we're going to be playing another episode of Sly Cooper. Now if you remember where we left off, we unlocked all of these. And so now we're going to be going to the next area. I believe we already did one already. I think, if I remember correctly. Yeah, we need to get, how many keys do I have? 6. Okay. Yeah, I just need one more, and that's over here. Hey, an extra life. And already, not even the first few minutes of it. Sorry, this is not going so well. I just came out of that one just to see if it would record properly. But so far, it's looking okay. I guess. Alright. Now I know this guy throws stuff at me. Okay, so let's go treasure in the depths. Oh, here we go.
Sunken treasure. Use your sub to blast them. The left analog stick controls the sub. Give it a try. Right. Use the right analog stick to fire its gun.
Okay.
Remember, you can always drive the sub in one direction while firing in another. To earn a treasure key, you'll need to collect all 40 chests. Do not let a crab take one into a tube.
No, don't take that. I didn't do it right.
Than
it looks. Okay. I got the key. That was harder. I'm gonna have to edit that out. Oh my god. Really? Please do not tell me I gotta do that all over again. Do I? No, I don't. Thank god. Okay. Okay, now I think we got all of them. Okay, well, I'm gonna need this. Definitely need that. Alright. Now let's go and, do this. There we go. Okay, now we're finally in the air blimp, I guess.
How delightful. We have a guest. The only thing is,
I hate unexpected guests.
Listen, Raleigh, wipe up my family and steal what's mine. You better expect company.
Oh, I'm ever so sorry. How sloppy of me not to finish the job. Obviously, we should have snuffed you out as well. So, without further ado, let me make amends by what?
Bloating to gargantuan size and squashing you like the insignificant bug that you are.
Bring it on.
I think I screwed that up. Yeah. Just give me a second, guys. There we go. Got him. Missed him. What's the noise, guys? Everything's falling. There we go. Come on. Okay, I think he's almost done. I think it's just a couple more. Yes.
Blast it all! You've beaten me.
Well, gloat all you want, Sly Cooper.
We've earned a trophy, Frog Leg.
You're no match for Mudshot, my villainous cohort in Utah. You will see. Mesa City is so well guarded, a snake couldn't slither in without setting off alarms.
What was that?
Raleigh section of the Thievius Raccoonus held detailed instructions on how to perform my ancestor Ryoichi Cooper's ninja spire jump. A technique he developed while sneaking into the thickly fortified castles of Yuta, Japan. Finding a way off Raleigh's boat got a little tricky with the untimely arrival of Inspector Fox.
Of course.
Who, failing to find me, busted Raleigh and his crew. With the storm machine out of commission, boats found their way back onto the ocean, and the mystery of the Welsh Triangle faded from memory. My gang and I loafed around England for a while, enjoying the pleasant weather, and then headed back home, excited for our next heist.
Alright, well, I'm going to end that episode here. If you guys want more, leave a like, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye!